Hi guys, this is Kieran and welcome to today's video, and today it's going to be more of a training video. I just want to wish you all a happy new year, and I hope you had a good Christmas if you celebrate it. I do apologise for not uploading over the Christmas period. I did intend to upload a couple of videos, but I had to prioritise some work with Street Soccer International. We had some shoots to do and we couldn't actually stretch it over the day. The initial day we was looking at doing it, we had to split it down into blocks, so I just didn't get the time to film any combos, training videos, or even some tutorials. So today just out here, just training, just at a local area. It's where the tennis courts are. I'm just a bit further up, just trying somewhere a little bit different backdrop. I'm gonna do a bit here and I might move back down to the tennis courts in a bit. I've got some new shoes and a new ball, so I've got the Monta Diablo ball. Just thank you to my wife, she got me that over Christmas. So yeah, just gonna go put them through the paces that will go today, try and get back to some sort of regular consistent training in this video. And I've set myself a new routine to try and get back to how I used to be when I did like the first 100 days of street soccer, 100 days of freestyle, all that. I used to train 30 minutes minimum per day, and I'm just trying to build that back up again. But it's harder because of family life and having kids and then prioritising the work over shooting. So I've sort of devised a block of like 10-15 minute training here at a certain time in the morning, and then a bit in the afternoon, and later on again in the evening. And I'm just going to try and stick to that each day and eventually build it up again. That's the aim, is just to get back to consistent training. So I hope you enjoy this video. I'll be back with another tutorial hopefully next week. I'm not promising, but hopefully I'll be back with another Panna tutorial next week. Just letting you know how I am, and just checking in with you all, and hopefully you all had a great new year. Yeah. Knowledge. Loud. Came with a couple of questions. I am suggesting the obvious. Make you ingest my vernacular. Master of all my abilities, acrobatic, back and forth, I'm liking that, and Mr. Go and get it, get the gab, I got it, I'm combative, been in battles, won them all, flow ridiculous, and this is running out, now they all opposed, no one fucking with me, that's okay, cause I like my seclusion, they soon to succumb to the sound we created, I cater to no one but me and mine, ain't no fucking handouts that was ever given, this is repetition at its finest, baby, I don't give a damn if anybody like it, boy, I said it, I do this for me, let's make it clear, I'm a demonstrative lyricist, literally in the infancy stages, I stated my purpose before, but they force on my hand with this ignorance, I'm innocent in the sense that I'm coming with purer intentions, I'm tempted to just take the scenery. Out. Gotta figure out how we gon' make it happen. Time is not on my side in the midst of madness. I've been so lost on the road to travel, giving everything I wanna, let my pain unravel. I'm a sick in the writer room like a puppet, I guess. None less than an ever that was legendary. I took a plan and I mapped it out. In terms of energy, I feel like I'm maxing out. How many times can you fail for you just submit? No one is convinced I'm in, but I wanna get out, and my doubt is just consumed. I've been thinking what the hell I got to lose. A little bit of my pride I threw away, food for thought. I'm getting rid of my ego as a way to progress. I wanna humble myself, become meek and thankful, just appreciate the time that I was given. I wanna maximize it to attain a lot. I send all praise to the Most High, Lord. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed that video, a little bit into my training and what I was trying to push for. And thank you for watching. I hope you all had a great new year, and I will see you again in the next.